plot of Andrew Lippa's The Wild Party is based on a poem by Joseph Moncure March from the 1920s, and it is about a vaudeville dancer named Queenie and her lover, Burrs, who is a vaudeville clown, and Queenie is ready for something new. She's decided that she's going to throw a party so that there can be something new in their relationship.
Something grand. Something humiliating. Something public. A party. We've never thrown a party before.
So in the involvement of the party with all of their friends there and the public eye looking at Queenie, she's ready to make a fool out of Burrs and either take a new lover or just have an affair for the night to stir things up with Burrs. Fantastic choreographer and just a genius mind. He has a fascinating ability to put people in forms and shapes. He's really taken this amazing group of dancers who are not afraid of anything and mold them into these different shapes. I'm really excited for everybody to see what he's created.
There's a lot of different styles musically in the show. So to address that, I wanted to go with something I was comfortable with. So a lot of my style is based on a contemporary style, very abstract, organic style of movement.
We have a brilliant musical director named Lene Rose, and she has brought a very, very difficult score to these people. And all of the performers have really had to work hard and dancing at the same time, and they are giving it their all and just doing an incredible job. I guarantee that people are going to have a great time seeing a show that's about a terrible, terrible, but wild party.